This mission's pretty dope. I like this mission.
Do you?
Oh, and I love this. This scene here, this just...
Is this... What is it? Tell me what it does to you, Ugg.
Dude, I need new pants.
Yo, that's Hug!
That's Blue!
This is Halo 3!
By the way...
What? Rogue ships, staggered line, shipmaster.
I can't even hear you.
To one.
Then it is an even fight.
Say it again.
All cruisers fire at will. Burn their mongrel
hides. I'm saying this is... this is where Halo Wars
takes. The cruise ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am.
For people who still didn't hear on that, he said this is where Halo 2 Wars 2 takes place.
Spoilers. Not really. Oh man, Blue. Oh, I can't control myself. Loved it. It's like it's a game and it's a sci-fi movie all in one, dude. It's greatest. This is why I love this series. Just the epic scale.
Look at his eyes right now.
Dude. Bro, we're in space.
Whoa. Calm me down. Man. Calm me down. Talk me out of this.
Dude, calm down. Where are we at? How'd I get here? The fuck, Arbiter? Get out of Master Chief's way, dude. You can't see.
That's some view.
That's some view.
As soon as we land, we're right back to it. Priority one, secure a landing zone for the commander's
I don't miss old graphics. I'm gonna be honest.
So are these?
Like, look at the faces.
Stand to, Marines. Hoorah! Go.
Whatever, man. You know, this is 2017 now. I'm kind of feeling like, you know, Halo Combat Evolved, they did a 10-year anniversary, 2011. Halo 2, 2014, 10 years later, they did a remaster. I don't see why they wouldn't try to give this like an Xbox One makeover.
You know what I mean? I don't know, man. Maybe they will. Maybe it'll be with the Scorpio. You know, if they do
Scorpio.
A Project Scorpio?
No.
Like they release a Halo, you know, Master Chief collection for the Scorpio that includes Halo 3 remastered or something like that. I don't know. I'd rather they just give me a $40 buy it again copy of this with awesome cutscenes, but so we can play it again.
Oh, I was thinking this today. I was like, you know, watch this play through all this and we finally finish it and then like what it'd be like we almost have to not upload this because the other two games we played and like being able to switch the graphics or whatever. Not Reach though.
We'll do it. We'll just do it and instead of posting it in, you know, episodic chunks. We'll just do, like, play sessions where we play, like, 3 hours at a time and just upload that.
Yeah. He said, please don't kill me. Okay. No, I'll kill you still. Okay, yeah. Well, no. Remember the last time, like, we played one of these Halos? I think it was 1 or 2, and we just played forever, and eventually, like... Episode 7 or 8, we're like just quiet and just playing through.
Reach. I think it was Reach, actually.
Reach?
Yeah, because we played Reach.
It was, that's right.
We played Reach for like 6 hours straight or something, and finally it was just like, so we're going to stop playing Reach now because we're clearly bored or tired or something.
I think it was combination.
I remember us trying to do the club. For like hours.
Oh my God.
I think we redid it actually. We re-recorded those. That's right. We went back and like re-recorded the last two that we did that day.
Yep. But that was Halo Reach. I don't know how often you uploaded them, but oh shit, it's Hunter time. And I threw a bubble shield.
I'm dead.
To. But anyway, that was Halo Reach was the game that we like we knocked out so quick. That's the quickest we knocked.
Yeah, we recorded the whole thing in like a week.
Pretty much.
So I ended up putting them out over the course of like the next 2.5-ish weeks, like every other day or something like that. Because that's how I do my channel, so.
Yeah. And you know, like, man, if I had Saturdays like that, every Saturday, like, that's when I would have wanted to record them.
Oh,
that's
fun.
That was fun. Saturday morning, just playing Halo with a buddy. It's like.
It's adult version of Saturday morning cartoons. Yeah.
Pretty much.
Dude, except for right now to record this, I've had my Xbox over in front of my couch for the last couple days because I've been sick. Man, yeah. If I miss couch gaming. I haven't done couch gaming in like 2 years, and it's...
Oh, yeah, me neither.
Oh, I missed it so much. Oh, it's so good.
Yeah, because now it's... Like, I used to always have it on a living room TV or something, my Xbox. But now it's like when I'm... If I'm doing something like streaming or just playing with somebody like you, it's on these computer monitors in this chair. Just like, it doesn't feel the same. I mean, it feels different, and it's not in a bad way. It's just, I just miss being able to sit around, you know what I mean?
No, I hear you.
Having like this on a stereo surround sound in a living room.
Yeah, oh man, that's the other thing that I've missed is, I hated headphones until I started doing YouTube and Twitch. And I still, they're not my favorite, but I understand the importance of them. And the sound quality is good, but I hate wearing shit on my head, man. Even now, it's fucking March in Western New York, which means that it's still very much so winter. And my heat's on, and it's getting too hot in my apartment. And I got these fucking sweaty-ass headphones on. I hate it.
Dude, Texas, we barely had a winter. It's hot. It's summertime now.
Bro, already, we still have a month and a half of winter here.
Oh,
It was 20 degrees outside today. It was snowing earlier.
I don't want 20 degree snowy weather, but I want like a solid month of like just 40, 50s. That's what I'd like.
And we get a couple of those. Oh, yeah, I want to drive this thing. Hey, thanks, bye! Actually, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Is this where I'm going? Oh, this is a whole area out here. Oh, you can't shoot this thing without a gunner. Uh-oh.
What are you in?
The sled thing that the brutes just brought over.
I thought I blew that one up.
There was two of them. I drove one away. Will you be my gunner?
Prowler.
Is that what they're called?
Yeah.
I hope my coughing's not too loud. I'm trying to keep it away.
What?
I keep coughing.
Hold on a second.
What? What?
Keep driving. You're fine. Whatever. Just keep going.
What? Did you want me to stop?
No, not at all.
The fuck are you talking about?
Holy shit.
What?
No way.
Have you been streaming this whole time?
I was streaming this mission. Whoops. I hit start streaming on accident instead of start recording.
Oh, that's amazing. But now this whole episode's spoiled.
Yep. Anyway. What are you doing? Don't stop driving.
Oh, I don't want to drive over this thing. Oh god, I didn't see the fuel rod cannon.
Do you know what you're doing?
No, I have no goddamn guns!
I can't get over this right now.
You're such a doof. I exploded.
I made a brute say, ow.
Well done.
Yeah. Very proud of that.
Whoop.
Whoops, I threw a bubble shield. God dang it.
That's the worst, man.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, you got him. GG's, man.
I did.
You gonna be all right over there?
Yeah, I'm good.
It's easier than a Lux, huh?
I mean, yeah, I just hit the wrong button. I'll take your fuel rock cannon now.
You're a dick.
Almost got our wing shut off, man.
Hold this.
Seat's taken. No! No! No!
I will waste all the ammo and you won't have it if I die.
Seat's taken.
One shot left, Blue.
Two shots left. Haha. Four shots left.
Oh, God. Wait a minute. What? Oh. What are we supposed to be doing right now?
What are we supposed to be doing right now?
I don't know. Let's get the commander down safe. Then we'll worry about getting through that wall. Oh, shit. We're supposed to not be here. We gotta. Oh, we're coming back. So they made us walk all the way here. They're not gonna give us any kind of car or nothing. Just
really,
like, really.
All right.
I thought better of the.
Wait, what about this thing?
These what?
Oh, is that exploded? Oh, that's exploded.
Yeah, it's exploded.
Now that we've ran all the way back here. Why did you blow up those ghosts?
I didn't blow them up, all up. Oh! Oh god.
I didn't blow them all up. So what are we doing now?
We have to clear out the stuff they have here. Oh, I died.
Wow. Way to be good at this game.
Dude, I'm the fucking best.
Let me know when you're back.
I'm here.
Oh, okay. Just been
Smite.
Riding off into the sunset hoping you
might already be dead again.
Oh, shit. Oh, this looks like a safe spot for you to be in. Oh, look, jeez, well done. What do you, oh god, no.
Oh god, oh god.
Oh shit. Go up the lift, go up the lift, go up the lift. Punch him. Take it. I will get you through this, soldier. To your left.
Oh shit!
They're in front of you!
Oh no! I'm dead!
No!
Oh!
Oh,
no.
You bastard! Right after the blown up ghosts. Right after the blown up ghosts.
Priceless. Oh, you dick!
Nice. Oh god. No, did you really need to destroy this?
I didn't destroy it. It's just barely operable.
Oh, it's not?
Yeah, it is. You can get in it.
Oh, wow. You're right. I can. Never mind. I tried to get in it before and it wouldn't let me. And I was like, dick. It's just barely operable. Thank you. Thank you, Hug. I appreciate I appreciate the kind gesture.
Let me give you a boost. Let me give you a boost.
Let's not say we did. Doesn't matter. I'm just jumping out of it before I die. Woohoo, doing work, son. I can't. Did you knock it off? God damn it, Hug. God damn it, Hug.
This game is so fun to troll each other in, though. It's the best. Oh, don't even.
You like it.
It's true. You know, Storms has never played Halo.
What?
I know.
God, we're gonna have anybody as a guest doing this.
He needs to start from the beginning, though.
Yeah. Damn it. He's 1 year too late.
Yeah, one whole year too late.
God.
We'd love to have you be a part of this, but...
Seeing as though it already took us a year to record this stuff. And you know what? I'm proud of us. No, but I'm proud of us for doing it for this long and keep at it.
Right?
We didn't quit.
Well, like, it's like I realized that my Spoopy Mondays have been going for over a year now, and I was like, the
have
fuck?
Really?
Yeah! I started Alien Isolation in February of last year.
Jeez.
It was like the first thing I started different after the One Life Challenge.
That's right, it is.
Here she comes!
Preppy said, Hug, you dumbass.
No shit, no, fuck, oh god! Oh shit, what are they putting on my head?
The Wraith?
What is this ship?
It's the...
Forward Unto Dawn. Forward Unto, I gotta watch that again.
Talking about the movie?
Oh, I mean, it was a miniseries, but yeah, basically.
The miniseries they made in the movie that's on Netflix?
I'm pretty sure, is it a movie now? It used to be a miniseries. Did they just mesh it all together into one?
Yeah,
they all mesh it into one.
Hey, I really want you to be safe while you're in this tank. So, there you go.
There is another. Oh, there's. Oh, wow.
Oh, I was gonna say, is this staying on there?
No, it's not. It fell off. So where are we going?
Back the way we came.
Okay, so don't shoot me. Okay, hang on. I gotta go ahead of you. No, I'm. Dude, come on. Oh, you just killed one of my guys.
Did I really? I was aiming above your tank.
You hit me square in the side and killed one of my fucking.
Oh, my bad.
I was just going to say, let's call a truce while we both have our own fucking scorpion tank. Wow, we fucked his day up.
Yep.
You only have one...
Yeah, I don't have anybody. That's why I killed yours, so it can be even.
Oh, yeah, it's super even now.
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy. Tank beats everything. He could do this all day. God
he
damn
could,
it,
he could ride in the scorpion tank being carried all day. It's like we're carrying his Twitch channel right now.
What?
Nothing.
Oh no, my god. Oh my god.
Yeah, Megan. Hate that.
Oh my god.
What is that from?
I have no idea. Shh. Thank you.
We both shot at the same time. That was great. Pretty dope.
Oh, that was great.
I've always kind of played through this solo, just having another dude, somebody firing the tank. Ow. Oh, the one solo Marine I had in mind, he's dead.
Oh, that's a bummer.
Yeah, I got that Phantom. Fuck you, Phantom. Can't get away.
Oh, nice. I hit him like 2 or 3 times before he took off, but couldn't do any more after that. Okay, so now that we've destroyed everything like men, we just fucking ran everything. Oh, you destroyed this thing right in my way.
Did I really? When?
There's still a turret over there. Oh, and there's still one right there. Oh my god, dude, it blew up like right on the path.
No, that was another one.
What? Damn it, dude! I don't know if we're gonna be able to get the scorpions by this one.
Push!
How long till it despawns, huh?
Oh my god. Can't even. Oh, there's a wraith here. It was stuck. It couldn't move it or shoot at anybody. So really, I was a genius.
Well, don't we need these to go down those that through that door?
No. I don't think.
I thought we were supposed to take them with us.
I really hope not.
Does it look like it's tank width?
Yeah, come on. You can make it.
Are you telling me to bring the tank or to leave the tank?
Get out of the tank.
God damn it. This is your fucking fault. Oh, god damn it. I hate you so much right now. You're such a douchebag. Oh my god. It would have been better if you had let me work my way through there, because I was making progress, but it was really slow. Yeah.
You'd probably got teleported at some point.
Another 10 minutes I would have gone through.
Here, open that up.
Good work, Chief. Open what up?
Don't do it. Make your way down to the cartographer. It's going to take you to hit the waypoint. <This way. sighs> Stop it. Come on.
Oh, hi! I'll still never forget that moment in Halo 2 when you have to, the first time you get on a scarab.
Yeah. Whoa. Whoa, hey, bud. You trying to run me over?
No, oh, but he is.
He was. Jeez. Oh. All right.
Oh, he's got to aim. Holy shit. He just fucking sniped him. Fucking A. He's like, I don't know you. That's my purse. Like, oh, shit. Marine, get back in there. All right. Oh god, don't get hit by the grinders! Holy shit, dude, this guy's got the best aim ever! Just sniping bitches with this gauze cannon! Oh, I got shot out of the warthog. So he's dead.
Him and his great aim will live on forever.
Remember when we used to name everyone we killed?
Charlie, no!
Damn it. He had a family.
He had a son named Junior.
Oh my god, we would. We'd give them, like, him, like each character, like, an entire backstory. What happened to us? We used to be so whimsical.
What do you mean? We still got it?
Okay. We still got it? I feel like we're the old dudes going to the college bar, like, this is fine, this is normal.
It's all fine, we're good.
So what do you guys do? Oh, I work at a car shop. What do? I'm an undergrad. It's fine. Oh, shit. Is this the one where we're just taking down? Oh, God. Oh, I'm super gonna die. Tell my wife that I love her. I'm dead.
Oh, my God.
I just got shit all over.
Oh.
I believe, are we still supposed to jump on that thing?
No. I mean, you probably could, but...
You know I'm gonna try to. Oh, it's this one. Now I remember. It falls to the ground, and that's how you get on it.
Kind of.
I'm coming! Okay. Fuck, I got killed on it. Oh, stay down. Stay down, you bastard. Oh. Fuck you! Taking your fucking...
That wasn't me. That wasn't me. That was a grunt.
Didn't just let me do it, huh? Yeah. Didn't just let me do it.
I'm okay. I think I'm okay. I'm dead though.
Oh, are you still dead?
No, I just died again.
Oh, God damn it.
I couldn't move because I was laughing so hard. Oh, I'm sorry. Not really, but...
You're a massive douchebag.
I was like, I legit thought you were gonna realize that that thing was done. I don't know what you're planning, but I don't like the way you're facing right now. It seems I've crossed the circuit. Oh my god, I can't get in. Oh shit!
I can't hit you.
We woke up the grunts like they were sleeping in the other room. Oh. Come on, dude. You got, that was hilarious.
I didn't think you were going to blow it up on me. I thought I was going to be able to be the hero.
Damn it. I mean, did you have to?
I'm so sad right now.
My sides hurt, dude.
Where did you go?
I think that's the greatest thing we've done, either one of us done to each other this whole series.
I'm gonna get you back in glorious fashion.
I don't know how.
I don't either, but it's gonna be glorious. Oh, hi! Nope! Oh, I'm so mad at you.
Oh, I'm very pleased with myself.
I'm gonna punch you right in your pee hole. Watch the damn cutscene.
Okay, yes, sir. Our galaxy.
We're beyond the rim. 2 to the 18th light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation, but it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured.
Compartmentalization, that's how I'm going to keep that memory down. Here,
and truth.
Near one of the Ark's super communication arrays, I'm afraid.
The memory of your betrayal.
The barrier will be difficult to disable.
Oh, if there was... If there was a point where I hoped I was accidentally streaming on Twitch.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move. Oh, well.
We must get past that barrier, or the metal will destroy it all.
Holy crap, this is a long-ass level.
Yeah.
What are we doing now?
Going backwards.
Why do they keep making us go backwards in this level?
Stop. Come back.
Why did you do that?
Damn it.
You're a douche. That's a fire hazard hug. Can't put that there.
I'm dead.
Oh God, now you tell me. Why would they yell retreat?
I don't know.
Oh God, there's like a chieftain over there.
Oh shit.
Okay. Fuck, I heard that. Oh shit, what is, oh fuck. Why did you have to die when you did? Are you on my head? Get out of here. All right.
You're so bummed, aren't you? You sound so bummed.
I wanted to kill the Scarab!
That was funny, though. There'll be other scarabs.
That you'll probably destroy before I can enjoy it.
No. No way.
I mean... I wanted that kill. You stole that kill.
No, stop it.
Yes, Dad. Oh, stop it. What? How are you invisible?
Hang tight, Chief. We're on our way.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. I didn't realize that I had the incendiary grenades. I don't think I've had any so far this game.
Oh, I just got killed by the hammer dude.
Well, there's a hammer dude? Oh, that's good to know. Oh, yeah, there's a chieftain right there with a hammer. Yep, found him. Found him. Yep. Hey, Hug, did you...
Oh, you just backed up. I'm having too much fun with this. There's cloaking right there.
Where?
That one.
Punch you in your dick.
Hang tight, Chief. We're on our way.
So I lit the chieftain on fire.
Yeah, he's got the invincible thing on now.
Well, how do you turn that off?
You just wait it out.
Oh god, there's so much happening right now.
It's off now.
I mean, that's great and all, but I don't even see him.
He's dead. You killed him.
Oh, thank you. Thanks for doing all the work for me. It's not like I wanted to do any of the work anyway.
Oh, God.
Oh, thank you. Thanks.
I didn't do that.
I know. I was thanking the enemy. Putting me out of my misery.
Being such a fool.
Damn it! Such a cock. Oh, I love you so much.
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
Johnson, look sharp.
Don't shoot. They mean us no harm.
Holy crap, I'm glad they don't. There's too many of them.
Oh, yeah. And what might that be?
He's gotta have, like, mouth cancer by now.
Yeah, he needs to be careful before he get, you know, before he dies. He needs to, that's gonna kill him.
Well, that's been douchebag.
Oh, man.
Ha 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 ha!